Today I'm house hunting on the beautiful Spanish island of Menorca. With crystal clear turquoise waters and unspoilt beaches, it's popular with British buyers looking for a slice of island life. But before we view that, I'm going to visit one of the most luxurious properties for sale in the area at the moment, 5 miles from Mahon. This stunning 17-bedroom, 6-bathroom country estate in San Luis is on the market for just over £4,250,000. It has been home to many well-heeled families from Menorca, and I'm going to be shown around by estate agent Beverly Ward. Hi, Bev. It's lovely to meet you.
Hi, Laura. Nice to meet you too.
Wow, I can't wait for you to tell me more about this house, rather grand house.
It's a beautiful house. Typical of the Menorcan houses of the late 18th century, 19th century period. This entrance area that we can see in front of us, nearly always they had a lovely patio where when you arrived, that's where you'd
through
be greeted.
Through this driveway out there.
That's right. You can just imagine, can't you, the carriages, horse-drawn carriages coming in, people stopping here, alighting from the carriage and being welcomed into the house.
I'd love to head inside. Can you
show
me more?
Let's go and have a look.
Inside, it's just as impressive. At the centre is a grand spiral staircase, and there are over 40 rooms, including 5 sitting rooms. So the style of this property, how would you describe it?
The actual architectural style is a Palladian style, which is very typical of the Menorcan houses of that period. But this one has also got some modernist features to it. And from here, you can probably see it's quite an open aspect. You can see from one end of the house to the other, in fact.
The house has one particularly unusual feature, a tower at the top with spectacular views of the sea.
This tower is particularly important because in the past, when there were fishermen going along the coast down there, they would see this tower from the sea and use it as a navigation aid.
Thank you so much, Bev. It's
been a pleasure. Lovely to meet you too. Thank you,
Bev.
Bye.
Thanks. Well, I wish I could stay, but I now have to navigate my way back to the house hunt.